Scientists have managed to discover a world beneath the ice, from salty underground lakes to a huge mountain range hidden below Antarctica. They've even found evidence of active volcanoes deep beneath the frozen surface. What else could be lurking in this unexplored terrain? We've rounded up the most fascinating mysteries held within the Great White Continent. From unexplained seismic events to anomalous heat signatures, each mystery adds to the intrigue surrounding this frozen wasteland. It's time to explore the secrets of Antarctica and explore the mysteries that continue to fascinate us. Antarctica, the world's last unexplored wilderness, has captured our imaginations for centuries. From the historic first explorers of the 1800s to the bold scientists of today, we continue to be captivated by the wonders held within its icy plains. As a land of extremes, it's great at keeping its secrets, shrouded in mystery that has been deepened by the unforgiving terrain and freezing temperatures. The harsh conditions of the frozen continent make it inhospitable to humans. However, despite the challenges, scientists have forged on with their expeditions, eager to uncover the secrets hidden beneath the ice. In their quest for knowledge, they have discovered blood-red waterfalls, ancient fossils, peculiar natural phenomena, and incredible creatures. But what other mysteries does Antarctica hold? What other secrets lie beneath the surface of the ice? The continent is about 1.5 times the size of the US, and 99% of it is covered in ice, making up 90% of all the ice on Earth. There's still so much to discover. Chapter: Underground Lakes. As the world's last unexplored wilderness, Antarctica has always been shrouded in mystery, and the discovery of subglacial lakes has only added to its intrigue. Beneath the thick layers of ice, in the most inhospitable conditions imaginable, scientists have found a world unlike any other. The first discovery of underground lakes in Antarctica was made in the 1970s, and since then, over 400 lakes have been uncovered. These vast bodies of water, which sit under 3 kilometers of ice, were formed over millions of years, after the continent separated from the ancient supercontinent of Gondwanaland. Despite being deep beneath the ice, the lakes don't freeze, thanks to the pressure from the weight of the ice sheet. Of all the subglacial lakes, Lake Vostok is the largest and the most impressive. Discovered in the 1990s by Russian scientists, it is the third largest lake by volume in the world, lying 3.5 kilometers below the ice. To explore this fascinating body of water, scientists had to drill deep holes into the ice, and the discovery they made was nothing short of astonishing. One of the samples taken from Lake Vostok revealed that the water was around minus 3 degrees Celsius, despite being covered by ice for over 20 million years. This discovery has led to speculation that the lake could contain ancient, prehistoric life forms that have managed to survive in the most extreme conditions imaginable. But the discovery that truly captured the attention of the scientific community was made in 2014. When scientists found a diverse and active ecosystem of microorganisms in Lake Willens, nearly a kilometer under the ice sheet. These incredible species have not seen fresh air or sunlight for millions of years, yet they flourish, using methane and ammonium as energy to grow. The discovery of these remarkable creatures has raised many questions about the origins of life on Earth and the possibility of extraterrestrial life. The subglacial lakes of Antarctica have truly captured our imagination and have shown us that even in the most inhospitable environments, life can find a way to survive. Who knows what other wonders and mysteries await us beneath the icy plains of Antarctica? Chapter: Blood Falls. As if a gaping wound in the ice, the Blood Falls of Antarctica is a sight both mesmerizing and eerie. This crimson 5-story waterfall cascades out of Taylor Glacier and into the depths of Lake Bonnie, leaving a trail of dark red in its wake. For centuries, scientists were baffled by this mysterious phenomenon, but recent discoveries have shed light on the cause behind this bizarre spectacle. Hidden deep beneath the McMurdo Dry Valley, the water that feeds the Blood Falls was once a salty lake, now cut off from the atmosphere due to the formation of glaciers above it. Over time, the water has become even saltier, making it 3 times saltier than seawater, and completely devoid of oxygen and sunlight. Preserved 400 meters underground, it cannot freeze. But what causes this salt water to burn bright red and create such a hauntingly beautiful sight? as the iron-rich water seeps through a fissure in the glacier and comes into contact with the air, the iron oxidizes and rusts, staining the water a dark red color, much like blood oozing out of a wound. Accessing this strange and otherworldly landscape is no easy feat, with the blood falls only reachable by helicopter or cruise ships that venture deep into the heart of the Ross Sea. Antarctica is largely unknown as the world's last unexplored wilderness, and the Blood Falls is just one of many enigmatic wonders that continue to captivate scientists and adventurers alike. Chapter: Unusual Creatures. Antarctica's unique wildlife is not only fascinating, but also incredibly resilient. Take the tardigrades, for example, also known as water bears, which are tiny microscopic creatures that can survive in extreme conditions such as radiation, vacuum, and extreme temperatures. These remarkable animals have been found living in Antarctica's extreme environment, adapting to the harsh conditions in ways that seem almost otherworldly. Another amazing creature that can be found in Antarctica is the emperor penguin, one of the largest penguin species in the world. These flightless birds are specially adapted to survive in the harshest conditions on Earth, with thick layers of blubber and feathers to keep them warm, and the ability to fast for months while incubating their eggs. But perhaps one of the most bizarre and fascinating creatures in Antarctica is the Weddell seal. These large, whiskered mammals can weigh up to 1,300 kilograms and have the ability to dive to depths of over 2,000 meters, where they can hold their breath for up to an hour. They also have unique vocalizations that they use to communicate with each other under the ice. Overall, Antarctica's unique wildlife is a testament to the adaptability and resilience of life in even the most extreme environments. Chapter: Ancient Fossil Fuels and Reinforests. The discovery of these fossils has led to a number of intriguing questions. How did these tropical forests and diverse wildlife thrive in such extreme conditions? What happened to the ancient civilizations that may have existed there? And what caused the drastic climate shift that transformed Antarctica into the barren, icy desert we know today? Scientists are working tirelessly to unravel these mysteries, and new discoveries are being made all the time. In recent years, for example, researchers have discovered a new species of dinosaur, known as Cryolophosaurus elioti, which lived in Antarctica during the early Jurassic period. The discovery of fossils in Antarctica has also shed light on the continent's fascinating prehistoric past. The fossils of marine animals, birds, and dinosaurs that have been found in Antarctica suggest that the continent was once part of a larger landmass that was connected to other continents. During the Cretaceous period, which lasted from around 145 to 65 million years ago, Antarctica was much warmer than it is today and had a milder climate. This allowed for the existence of lush rainforests that were home to a variety of plant and animal species, including dinosaurs. Scientists have also discovered the fossils of ancient marine creatures, such as plesiosaurs and ichthyosaurs, in Antarctica. These creatures lived in the water surrounding Antarctica during the Mesozoic era, which lasted from around 252 to 66 million years ago. In addition to these larger creatures, scientists have also found fossils of smaller species, such as beetles and single-celled organisms. These fossils provide valuable insights into the evolution of life on Earth and help scientists better understand the history of Antarctica and its place in the larger story of our planet. Chapter: Gamburtsev Mountain Range. The Gamburtsev Mountains in Antarctica remain one of the most perplexing mysteries of the frozen continent. Buried beneath miles of ice, this massive mountain range has remained shrouded in mystery since its discovery in 1958 by Russian scientists. Stretching for over 1,200 kilometers, these mountains rise up to a height of 3,000 meters, making them a third of the height of Mount Everest. The Gamburtsevs were named after Soviet geophysicist Grigory A. Gamburtsev, who was instrumental in their discovery. Scientists have been baffled by these mountains for years, as they should have eroded away with the geological passing of time. The Gamburtsev Mountains are around a billion years old, yet they still exist. How is that possible? Despite being buried beneath thousands of meters of ice, researchers have used radar, gravity fluctuations, and magnetic readings to study these mysterious mountains all the way to their base. But even with these advanced technologies, the Gamburtsev Mountains remain a puzzle to scientists. Many theories have been proposed about how these mountains still stand, but none have been proven. One popular theory is that a frozen mantle may be protecting the mountains from erosion. Chapter: Singing Ice. The only sounds that can be heard in the vast and desolate wilderness that is Antarctica are those of the howling winds and the cracking ice. Antarctica is famous for its deafening silence. A recent discovery, on the other hand, has uncovered a tune that is eerie and mournful, and it is coming from the enormous Ross Ice Shelf. An area equal in size to France is encompassed by the Ross Ice Shelf, which is the largest ice shelf in all of Antarctica. When researchers found out that an ice shelf was emitting seismic tones, and that these tones were being caused by winds blowing across snow dunes, they were astounded to say the least. The vibrations on the surface of the ice are what are responsible for creating the eerie song, which human ears are unable to pick up on. The scientists use seismic sensors to listen to the melancholy tune, which adapts to the surrounding environment in different ways. The song can be used as a tool to monitor the stability of the ice shelf in real time, which in turn enables scientists to track the ice shelf's susceptibility to collapse. Chapter: Mount Erebus. The snow and ice of Antarctica conceal a fiery and dangerous side, a land of volcanoes. The harsh conditions, freezing temperatures, and barren landscapes have not been able to stop the mighty Mount Erebus from boiling with life. Scientists have discovered that the volcano has been active for around 1.3 million years and has increased in volcanic activity in the last 30 years. Located on Ross Island, Mount Erebus is the world's southernmost active volcano and the second highest volcano in Antarctica. So that's all about for today, mystery lovers. Hope you liked the video. Tell us in the comments which fact shocked you the most. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more exciting videos.